After the first load, you hardly notice it, because everything is sucked up directly in front. Only from the second load of pee I found it noticeable that it is no longer completely dry. And with that it was far from full, despite a lot of drinking it lasted a good half day until it started leaking. And it didn't even leak much, just a few drops, even though it was bulging. The best result was therefore a total weight of over 2.1 kilograms.